Welcome to Tiny Bites. Here's your host, citizen scientist in neurology, neuroplasticity, and positive psychology, Sandy Weaver.
What is magic? Is it a man on stage making his beautiful assistant disappear? Is it a genie who lives in a lamp, waiting to grant wishes? Is it a Disney princess waving her arm and creating magnificent ice palaces? What if I told you that magic is looking out the window at just the right moment to see a hummingbird hovering, looking at you? What if I told you that magic is being outside, wearing a blouse that attracts butterflies to it and to you? What if I told you that magic is feeling glum and then hearing the adorably appealing sound of a baby laughing? Magic is real, and it's all around you. Magic happens when you are in the right place at the right time and you're focused on the right now. Magic is available to you all the time, you magician you, and you have to be open to it or you'll miss it. Do you believe in this kind of magic? I hope so, because those who don't believe in magic may never find it.
Subscribe to the podcast and share it with your friends. And there's lots more at centerforworkplacehappiness.com. Here's to your well-being, one tiny bite at a time.